marketing, you generate inquiry. Inquiries are called leads. So lead generation. Tell me lead generation. Tell me. Lead generation is department of marketing. Okay. And when the lead comes to you, it has to get converted. Then it is called lead conversion. This is department of sales. This is department of. Tell me lead generation. Then lead conversion. Then there is something called operations. What is it called? Operations means everyday activity. Once the customer comes inside the clinic, okay, suppose patient has paid the money and patient said, okay, I'll go for the treatment. How you will do? What you will do? You have to put him in the process. Yes or no? Where is the process chart? Yesterday I gave you, no, that book with diagrams. Okay, likewise, you should know what is the first step to be done. First step is consultation, then scaling, filling. Then you have to take him to the implant or x-ray, that process. Okay. So, operations has to be handled properly. Okay. So, first is lead generation. Second is lead conversion. Third is operations. Fourth is, in operations means, like for example, final delivery of the case. Like for example, crown delivery, treatment completion. All treatment completion, product delivery. Suppose you guide by the, so you are going and stitching a cloth in a tailor, the delivery of the product to you. Operations means what he is doing, stitching, doing all this whatever thing until I don't know in what is it called, tailoring, so many things are there, no? So if he is dying, that is called operations. And finally delivery and service, post delivery service in car. No, listen, your marketing advertisement you are seeing, you buy a car, so lead, you go and inquire the car, they will convert you to buy, yes or no? Then they have some process, pay the bill, this, that, so many priority office work, that all comes under operations. Then finally they'll deliver you the car, then post delivery they'll do service, yes or no? But in our clinic and all, most of the time after the treatment we'll forget forever and ever. That's why I'm telling you, please follow up, please ask him to come. The whole business world is doing the job correctly when dentists and doctors have to follow, because they will die. At least we can buy a new car if the car is not followed up properly. For non-living things, everything is fine. For human beings only, nothing is fine. Agree with me? For car we buy, they will call and follow. Even barber shop, they follow. Sir, your hair is grown. Please come back. From limelight, they call me. Sir, I think 1 month munadi you came. 1 month you would have happened. Your hair would have got grey. Please come and do a dye. They know what is happening in my head. Then me, amal. After he tells, I feel like, yeah, yes, right. Yes or no? Simple man, learn from the world. Okay. Then there is something in our clinic called accounting. So these are like respiratory system, cardiovascular system kind of systems in place. Okay. Then there is called HR. HR is hiring, firing and harassing. You are in the camera. She is harassing. I will tell college sir tomorrow. Hiring, firing and training, not harassing. Don't you are indirectly telling me I am harassing you all. Huh? I'm training you all. Okay. Lead generation, lead conversion, operation, delivery, service. Okay, why I'm telling is all this is because these are the systems of business. Okay, you have to have system. Okay, coming back, likewise.